Do you have to smoke to be a rasta?
No, man. The consciousness. A revolutionary. You know? Yeah, this myself as a revolutionary. Who don't have no help. And not take no bribe from no one. The fight is blended with music. Who the guy is? Because my right is my right. Like, my life. You know? All I have is my life. That means if I can say the unification of people. Well, I've been a rasta from ever since, you know. It's not how long I've been a rasta, you know. How long it takes to grow up. Yeah, this is my identity.
Do you have to smoke to be a rasta?
No, man. So good for everything. Why these people want to do so much good to everyone who call themselves governments and this and that? Why them say you must not use the herb? We just see them just say, no, you must use it because it make you rebel. Against what? That is the future. Rasta is the future. Yes. Rasta's future. The more you accept herbs, the more you accept Rastafari. That is the future. Rasta is the future. Yes, Rasta's future. But mankind get lost again because. I don't know, man can get lost somewhere down the line. That them don't really. Man become enemy. You know, the consciousness that Noah is our father. It come like it don't mean anything to people. But it mean a great deal to the Rasta man. Because he know that is the truth. And that's why him say, love. I don't want that, all right. Biggest man was a baby one time. Because what I want to say, I would get it across. But when I talk to someone, we have to go to someone. And then I'm hesitant to fit up their business.
Do you have to smoke to be a rasta?
No, man. Well, is it dabbling politics? I don't know what that is. You see, stand up and talk for my rights. And I don't care who the guy is. Because my right is my right, like my life.
Do you have to smoke to be a rasta?
No, man.